Now, alarming evidence of the lengths radio pirates have taken to protect their stations. They've turned the tops and tower blocks into fortresses. Police and council officials make...
Last night.